I didn't know you photographed it.
He's so stupid. So I moved my stuff out of the shop and I was ready to make lunch for a show. We were both running it together. But I told the guys running it, I'm no longer going to be here to buy. So I put all Mark's supplies over on his side.
Think so?
Yeah, where it is.
I'm gonna change it a little bit.